An update on yesterday's suspicious fire in southwest suburban Oaklawn. The Sun-Times is reporting one of the two men who died was stabbed numerous times, and his death is now being ruled a homicide. The fire broke out just before 1 yesterday morning. Firefighters say they found one person in that home already dead, a second badly burned. He was taken to the hospital and did not survive. This is the second deadly fire in the community in just 30 days. Investigators do not believe they're connected, but are looking into the possibility that yesterday's fire was intentionally set.